had I launched this project years ago, we'd have missed out on a lot of opportunities that we have now with technology and being able to engage with more people via, as an example, the augmented reality that we're, you know, creating within the stones.